Ideas for cookie wrapping. Hi everyone, my name is Lupita and welcome to the Cookie Couture. Today I'm going to share with you how you can wrap cookies to make a birthday gift. So let's get started. This is a super great gift idea if you have a friend that have a love for teapots like mine. This will be a perfect birthday gift for her. This is a cute cup that has a little lid. It looks like a pumpkin. It is super, super cute. And I know that she loves polka dots as much as I do also. So I am going to put a lot of cookies that I made. If you click the link above, you can see how I make these beautiful cookies. Them all in in a cellophane bag that I have here, and then I'm gonna put it all down. Now that all my cookies are here, I'm gonna tie my bag with a little bow. Now here I have some little flowers that I am going to put them in another cellophane bag. So now I put the tape on it and I'm ready to put it in the little cup. Thank you very much for watching this video, and if you are new to my channel, please subscribe. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and leave me any comment, question or suggestion. I will be very happy to take a look at them. Remember that you can follow me on my social media and that you need to be very creative in all your cookie decorating and your baking. And see you until next time. Bye bye.